into a piece of music which catches their mind, which hooks them, which bores into them, and keeps repeating themselves.
What is it that causes us to do that?
If one looks at functional brain imaging, you know, you'll see a repetitive pattern going again and again across the cortex. It's almost like a sort of little epilepsy or something like this. But music is more prone to repeat itself than anything else. More prone than words, I think.
Sack says humans are naturally musical. We are a musical species.
The ability to respond to rhythm seems to be exclusively human. It appears spontaneously in every human child. It's not seen in any other animal.
He says music is instrumental to our well-being.
There is something health-giving about music. One's blood pressure comes down, one's pulse is more regular, one's muscles relax when one listens to music, and one's spirit is lifted, one is energized. I mean, music just has so much health-giving power.
Coming up, Dorothy Hamill speaks out on depression.